Okie dokie. Well, hi everybody, and today I thought I'd go ahead and do a quickie cook serve delicious 3 session. Reason being is I wasn't able to do it earlier during my actual stream because I ended up oversleeping in like about a half hour, 45 minutes. So I had gotten rushed and just had a quick slapdash, get everything up and running and everything. So I ended up playing Idle Champs instead, since I had everything set up for that game, and I didn't really have time to get everything set up for this one. And then secondly, I can't really from yesterday, I can't really play this game for a very long period of time. Because after, I think yesterday, after about an hour in, my hands started hurting from all the repetitive motion that I had to do. So what I thought I'd go ahead and do instead is just like kind of an alternative. Just do like maybe like a 15 minutes or so. Just like a short session. But yeah, I've just been having a hankering to play this game after not playing it in a few days. And then, like always, I will be having some music in the background. This time around, it's gonna be Magdar's Softy album. This is, it's basically electronic music, but, it's the quote-unquote good kind. Not the idiom crap that you often hear. So there's, how can I put it? It's intelligent, for lack of a better word. So let me go ahead and get that fired up. And then, like usual, most of these runs are going to be chill runs. Oh, this one, yeah. Steering clear of that one. Oh, at least we got briskets in here. And this food here is... this one here is what I call a thumb breaker. It's one of the reasons why my hands usually hurt afterwards. I'll show you what I'm talking about. Okay, so... now, technically, you're supposed to go... that's how you're supposed to do it. But me, I prefer to just do this. Hold down both trigger buttons and smash down on all 4 buttons at the same time. Like that. Okay, I have to unplug my controller. It seems the USB port's screwing up. So. There. So, that's how I like to do it. But, like I said, that one there is a thumb breaker. Seems like I still need 7 points. So I guess, bye-bye briskets. So let's make some soup. Well, I guess it's gonna be that. Yakizaki. That slap sound. That's it? I thought there was more to it. That's it? Sammy Sosa's. Never seen this one. Takes a while to cook. Maybe I'll get lucky in. Yeah, just couldn't have been that easy. But fortunately, gonna have to go with it. Poo-poos. Might have done this one wrong, so let me wait on it. Yeah, mister. So on this one too. Yeah, did it right. Two for one. Yeah, did it right. Good thing I got this set to chill mode. There'd be a whole lot of angry customers otherwise.
Fully charged and ready to go.
Fucked it up.
That wasn't too bad.
think I did that one wrong. Yeah, looks like I'm gonna be here a while.
No problem, Chef.
Two for one, that one. So I went up all that crap. Yeah. See white. Shh. Thank God that's over. Oh wait, no, I'm not. No. It ain't done. I ain't done yet. Thank you. Mess that one up. What? I fucking hate this board. Now you have to go back to the previous page, or to the previous side in order to hit dunk. It's very counterintuitive. Unless you have that. Then you have to go back and do this. Good thing I got this on chill mode. Like I said, this is why my hands hurt. Miraculously, I got a silver.
Really great work, Chef. I'm proud of you.
Nachos. Yeah, I got a feeling this is gonna be a two-parter. Yippers. Those. too sure on that one, and I don't see it lasting all that long on that one, so let's see. Four of them. Nope. And it's a 14-point menu, so... Yeah, it'd have to be cannoli. Cannoli would have to be one of them. That's another 18-point time to dine. And everything in there pretty much sucks. You know what? Let's go to... one of my faves right here. Actually, it doesn't even have to be entire menu. So, anyone who knows me is already gonna know my favorite foods. Oh, excuse me. Where's that other one at? Turkey. There we go. There we go. 18 of them. And as far as these go, believe it or not, it's not my favorites aren't all. They're not all going to be the zero ones or the zero difficulty. They're actually going to be cevich, corn chip pie. If I was playing on chill mode, it actually would have been a creme brulee. But this is standard, so I'll probably get in a rush and I'll accidentally burn it. So. I think Stadium Nachos was another one. That's it. I do. And again, for standard, you have to be flawless. One single mistake and you ain't getting the gold.
We're almost there.
Gotta love it.
Taking care of it, Chef.
Right there, that's my kind of run.
Wow, a perfect run. That's incredible.
But on the downside, it don't net you much gold or XP though. Anyway. Anyway, yeah, that is gonna do it for me. Yeah, cause my right thumb right now is feeling a little bit feeling a little bit sore. So yeah, I definitely gotta call it good here. But otherwise, thanks for watching, everybody. I appreciate that. I just wanted to do this little thing here. So, but I'll see you all next time, though. Take care.